one of the best in the league.
Here's King. Pace, shot, bounce, score, goal, took an deflection. I think it went off Messenger's stick, eluded Chiliano, and there's the first of the night. Calgary's up 1-0. Curtis, Ontario. To Pace, back to Cook. King trying to set a screen. Oh, and Cook, ISO. On Bobby Kidd, the third. Work a two-man game with Messenger, banging and crashing as he always does. ISO for Mans inside, all alone, Walter. On his wrong side, and Del Bianco quickly up ahead. Simpson, shot, good save, and a beauty from Chiliano. Courier's had so many chances, and he's been throwing everything he possibly can to find the back of the net. Just been snake bit all season long.
He's got the loose balls, he's got to cause turnovers.
Backdoor cut and a goal. King beats Dixon, and it's 3-0. Those Prairie boys in the lineup. Zach Mann, shot, saved, Del Bianco, Mann, again with a glorious opportunity. Up ahead, Matsuoka, scores! As he takes a hit from Adam J.
Birch hasn't had a ton of good looks yet. So another time for it, he needs up.
Triolo, finally, just as Salama gets out of the box, it won't be a power play goal.
429 fans at night. Electric atmosphere here at the Saddledome.
Pace to Dixon. Shot scores! A little stutter step got Adam Jay on his heels. Messenger, who will go get a fresh breath.
That's huge. When your best offensive player comes across the floor to battle for a Lucy like that, you better help him out and try to capitalize.
Church down inside feet. Keenan, and he finally gets one. Almost a carbon copy, the last chance. Plants his feet, shot right off the chest. Running on a break, Van Sheppen! Oh, what a save, Chiliano!
Flying down the floor, take away the transition opportunity. Help out Zach Mans, who looked a little indecisive on how to play that.
Outside rip and a goal, that's a great start for the Saskatchewan Rough.
It's a pick there from Pace, gives it to Tanner Cook.
Cook shot wide, rebound, scores! Great job by Jesse King to roll to the middle.
Side, watched there by Enju. Gets a pick from Dixon, gives it off to Taylor.
Taylor spins underneath, dives, shoots, scores! Barnable to Keenan. Walter in the corner. Comes to the middle of the floor, shoots, and he scores! Great job there by Clark Walter. Saw Calgary, didn't have the numbers.
Pace to Cook. 10 on the shot clock for Calgary.
Into Holger! Oh my goodness! Rocket, save it! Hagen Ballou! Goal of the year from Thomas Holger!
Sweet mix on number 91.
Draws penalties, gets guys open. And nice to see him get a goal and drop the jaws of everyone in this barn.
Pace!
These two push each other to be better, like all great friends and great opponents should do. And it's been a fantastic goaltending duo for the bulk of this game as Holden Garland put some smoke on a transition shot.
Cook to King, up top, Josh Curtis scores! Pulled it short side of Chiliano, it's a 5-goal game.
Amazing player. This season, he didn't know a ton about him coming in, but just impressed his coaching staff all season.
Church goes wide late. The 30, we finally bangs one home. Church is first on the power play. 10 on the shot clock. Dodge inside. Church couldn't find it. Inside Clark. Walter scores! Back to back. There's still life in the rush. Late man on the floor, Hayden Dixon. Cook one-on-one with Keegan Bell. Two big bodies, inside flip, doesn't connect, but it falls right to Dixon! He's got the hat trick!
To get on top of Del Bianco.
Little up floor pressure, now Messenger all alone on a breakaway. Messenger scores! What a breakdown by Calgary. And Cook, Cornwall heads off. Late man is Taylor, five on the shot clock. King, shot around the screen and he scores! Huge goal from the captain! A little shutdown denial pressure on Robert Church from Courier. Mans, Triolo, Kazemnikov!
And sometimes when you look to shut off, other guys are open. Kuznetsov with 15 on the shot clock.
Good stick there to take that shot away.
Dodds, time and room, scores! First of the night for Dodds, 2-goal game.